Hello viewers, welcome back. We have received questions from our audience regarding how to check oil for a vehicle. How do we know that the oil is enough and the engine or not? So today in our series, we will be covering how to check oil for your car. All the vehicles have indicators inside the dashboard, whether the oil is there in the car or the oil is not. And normally these indicators lit up only when the oil level is very low. So sometime when it lights up, it's difficult for you to reach to oil shop, so it can damage the car engine. If the car is brand new, then you don't need to worry much because it already have computers and they know the level of oils. But for cars which are old, you must make a habit of checking under hood all the oils or all the parts inside the engine, which is basically your engine oil, your coolants in the car, or the brake fluid, which are the necessary items inside the vehicle for your safe driving. So how to check the oil? Make sure the car is switched off. The car is not started. It's dangerous to check oil when the car is start and also the oil is circulating, so you will not know the exact level of the oil inside the engine. So switch off the car, make the car stationary. The best time to do it is in the morning time. When you are going out, open the hood and the engine, you will see a dipstick going into the engine sound. Now these dipsticks, if you normally see the top of the dipstick, they are colored, so you can easily know that it's a different color and it's a oil dipstick, and some of the dipsticks have oil marks also on that. It shows that it's for the engine oil. So you take out the dipstick, have a cloth to clean the dipstick first, put the dipstick back, and then you take it out again. And then on the dipstick, you will see the levels. One level will say minimum, one level say full, F, or there are different, but you can easily make it out whether it's low or high. If it is in full and with a level, then it's fine. If it is less, please drive the car to the nearest oil change shop to have either the oil changed or to top up so that the car remains in efficient working condition. So I would suggest that minimum is 5,000 going up to 10 or 15,000 for the oil change, depending on whether you're using a mineral oil, semi-synthetic or a fully synthetic oil. But you must always check the oil at least once a week. And beside oil, you must check all the other liquids inside under the hood. The safety of your vehicle, safety of yourself. Send us the questions or your queries in our comment section. And please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more information coming up in the next series.